Hello, Randall Monk here with another quote from Archangel Michael with my dear friend Rana Vizane. And the quote today is about group ascension. This unique phase of ascension was designed to be a group ascension, whereby groups of specialized souls which came forth together into this subuniverse are gradually reuniting. Your journey into separation is complete, and you are joining together once more as you begin this amazing adventure back into the higher realms of light and life.
This quote, this thought form is very important, and it's especially important to Randy and I, and I'm glad that he included it. Because, you know, we've been moving forward very quickly, and you can see that the chaos is really, really working, doing its job now. Those people out there that are bringing forth all the negative, they're doing their job, and they're doing it very well. But also, those of us who have worked so diligently to come into harmony and to clear our negativity and to be prepared to bring in the adamantine particles of divine light and to process them or to use them for the greatest good of all. It's amazing what is happening. As to take it personally, we will tell you that Randy came to me quite a long time ago, and we have progressed together as business partners and as dear friends. And he, in some ways, has taken the place of my wonderful son by helping me do certain things. But anyway, we have now beginning to be given our divine blueprint for now. And the people that are coming forth that are our soul family, it'll be a part of our next seminar. We are going to explain how we were guided and directed to each other. And it's an awesome story. I mean, it is miraculous. And so for many of you, that's happening also. Maybe not as dramatic as ours, but if you will go into your pyramid of light and you will ask your soul family to join you there, and if you are dedicated and determined, you have to do the work and you have to be serious, but you will see that miracles will begin to happen. It works. We have proven it. And all we have gone through, I've told you of all the trials and tests that I've gone through because I was told to do so. But they're all in divine order and they were worth it. And the seminar that we're going to have next spring and some in the future, you're going to be amazed at our new divine blueprint and what we're being offered. I can't tell you just yet. I'm teasing you. But it will be brought forth. Michael is giving us information. And it is incredible what is happening. And we are together. Join us in the world pyramid. Join us in the group world pyramid. Those pyramids of light are where you come together with your soul family, and we will help you clear your negativity. We will help you. We will share with you. We will give you some of the tools to help you process it more quickly. It is divine. It is in a way that you cannot imagine. So you have the same opportunity that we have, maybe in a different way, but it's there if you want it. If you want it to happen, we're there for you, we're there with you, and claim it. You have to claim it. You have to make it happen, but it will. It's a miraculous time, and it's such a wonderful time to be alive, even with all the chaos going in. And there are magnificent, wonderful miracles. Divine dispensations are being handed down now that we've never been given before. And so this is a message that I really hope you'll take to heart and you'll meditate on and you'll think about.
Randy? Thank you, Rana.
I'd just like to say that it is quite amazing to see the soul family that we see coming together now. People are just showing up that you make contact with them and you just know they're part of our family or part of your family when it happens. And Ron and I are seeing that more and more. And I think if you'll look around, you'll see that happening for you as well.
We wish that for you because it is such a wonderful gift. And we're here for you, waiting at pyramid. Y'all come.
Bye now.
We love you.
We love you.